today I'm going to be showing you a look from Katy Perry's new trailer videos for her upcoming new album. Actually, I'm sorry, probably already came out. Don't forget to leave a comment below telling me if you're excited about her brand new album and if you've heard any song from her brand new album, did you like it, and which song is your favorite? So what do you think about the new Dangerous Katy Perry? Does it suit her, or do you like Katy from before? Leave a comment below. Don't forget to like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe. It's all below the video with all the infos to the products which I used in the video. Alright, the first thing I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be filling in my eyebrows. I'm going to be using Sigma's eyebrow pencil in the lighter shade, I think it's called medium. I'm going to take my Makeup Geek gel eyeliner in Amethyst, and I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it correctly. It's a very nice metallic purple eyeliner, and I'm just going to be applying an eyeliner on my eye, winging out very lightly, just because she doesn't have it winged out, but I prefer to have my eyeliner winged out. And I'm going to be applying it on my top eyelid and my bottom eyelid. And now take Makeup Geek's eyeshadows in Cream Brulee and Prom Night and lightly define your crease area. You don't have to do this, but I personally like to do this. And I'm using my Sigma blending brush in E25. Now take Shimma Shimma from Makeup Geek and the same Sigma blending brush in E25 and just lightly apply it onto your brow bone area and onto your tear duct area. The next thing which we're going to do, I'm going to take my highlighter. I'm going to be taking my Sigma small contouring brush in F05. I'm just going to be applying it on my cheekbones. Just a light swatch. Now with my Sigma large angled contouring brush in F40, I'm going to be taking my darker foundations and I'm just going to be lightly contouring my cheeks. With the same brush, I'm going to be taking one of my favorite bronzers. You could use any bronzer you got. I'm using my Sancome bronzer, the Essence one in Delightfully Delicious, number one. And I'm just going to be picking it up generously with my same brush. And I'm just going to be applying it. So next step is to curl your lashes and apply mascara. I'm going to be applying just some old wispies I got. Alright, so now after we applied our false eyelashes, the next step which we're going to do is we're going to be focusing on the lips. Katy Perry in her video, she had kind of like a purple lip. So I actually have from Revlon, nope, this is not Revlon, I'm sorry, I have from Rimmel, a purple shade lipstick. It's very similar to what she wore. And I have from NYX Purple Rain lip liner. I personally love lip liners, so you don't have to do that. But just gonna quickly outline my lips. Now apply your lipstick. And that is that, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is the very simple Katy Perry look from her brand new upcoming album. Sorry, it already came out. Some kind of confusing things. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and thank you guys for watching. See you Thursdays and Thursdays. Leave a comment. Bye!